Nobody able to dribble right now. It finally ends up with Terry, and with some contact, he hits.